NA production. Yeah, easy, baby. Easy, baby. There it is. No issues.
I give him the loot master.
Move the most. I'm pulling one.
All right, next eradicator.
Not a single issue, dude.
Mazzy, can you mark the next moves? I marked the two first ones. Draw time to eradicator, just go.
Now if I have to pause, I have to pause both, though.
Mortal strike, start.
That means no pausing. Moon, no sir. Pausing.
Mana burn.
Oh yeah, I forgot the loot. Right click your icon and just pass on loot, guys. One guy with inventory can just loot. Right click your icon, pass all loot.
Pull.
They are chunking the living fuck out of those. Once again, three mages, two warlocks. Three rogues. Classic rating is no brain. I can tell you've never done a speedrun. This guy Cyrox has never been in a speedrun his entire life.
My kick is down on left.
Yeah. You know what a rogue is? A bad warrior. That's what a rogue is.
One kill, Wendy.
That was a kick they missed.
Mounted
up. This is big, dude. This is the world's fastest run. This is the world first sub 30 minute AQ40 run. This is big pog, dude. POG, all caps. We're gonna pay attention to sapper timing. Maybe some Petri Flask gameplay today.
Position yourself, man.
Let's see how hard these gamers can get. How hot and hard are these gamers gonna get today, dude? Yeah, I was gonna say I actually did a 20-minute run the other day, but I forgot to raid log it. That's the thing. So you know this is pretty fast for these guys, but I actually did a 20.
No, they're too far.
I just forgot to flip on the log.
Did you have a window, but you didn't take it?
I did not.
Am I pulling Bug Trio now?
Same. Yeah, nice one. Yeah, you were there. We're on the same team. Mm-hmm.
Gonna need to do the double pull and get the guardian.
Yeah, get the guardian.
They're diving. That's a North American I hear on the raid team there.
Trax, remember you're taking the warriors. Finish these guardians fast.
It figures. Even EU has to outsource raid spots to NA gamers. Everyone knows NA gamers are the best.
Until everything else is dead.
So they didn't do the warrior pack.
Actually, you're on the warriors. And if Fury's in there first,
where the warriors?
I can take the guardian.
I need someone to get the warriors because I have to go back for guardians.
So they doubled both of these.
Yeah, I know, but people are hitting them.
They pulled both at once.
Don't touch guardians. Like,
you can
don't
go
touch
on warriors.
If you have a guardian,
this shit is dying so fucking fast. So the warriors in the back.
The guardians are half HP. They should not have. They should be 100%. Stop.
They're gonna single them down, so they don't have all the bugs at once. One, then the other,
also,
then the third. Sapring bugs. Now that all three are dead, you don't want
to
kill three at once. Otherwise, someone can insta gibbed.
Need to get them under the wall now.
Oh yikes! A lot of people got blown the fuck out.
Under the wall. Just stay alive.
Get those trinkets.
Don't hit them. Get under the.
No deaths so far, dude.
God.
Oh, the hunter! Holy shit!
I'm gonna take the warrior, sir.
The hunter pulled all that shit in.
Just get the guardians now. Get them under, and then AoE taunts.
This is unfucking believable, man. This is a good spot to tank them, though. It actually is true. Big brain.
Spam dummies.
This makes sense to do this, right?
Whippers.
Caster's AoEing.
Get on the warriors now.
Warriors last. Kill them one by one. Pop it, then pop the other, then pop the third. And you pop some AoE and kill them all. Alright, now you do bug.
Finish this. Let me go on boss. Go towards the boss.
That's your game?
No time to rest.
They had one death during that.
One
death.
Mount.
Fancy here.
In the top left, he has a Sunder Armor tracker keeping track of how many Sunders each warrior has done.
Focus, Yahweh. Just heroic strike.
I'll tell you, dude. You do not want to be on the bottom of that chart. I'm telling you. You know they take that shit
don't
seriously.
Favor, don't
no fear, we're on Traxy.
pick up them. Have taunt cross.
I missed.
Just stack them up so we can kill them. Okay, move away from Crane now. I got the first mock.
Move away, careful.
It's mocked.
They're all popping there. Venom sacks.
I already used the Eritone for that, by the way, so no time
now. Magic taunting.
Peace. Couldn't be faster.
Mount. All the way to Sura. Pass on route. Right click icon. Pass on route. Right click icon.
Mount
pass
gear,
on
mount
route.
Gear, mount gear.
They switch on the mount gear, dude. They've right. Got a mount speed
all
set.
All the way to the corner.
Hey.
There's gonna be warriors. That is gonna take the warriors.
Emph. Same.
Didn't we kill the warriors?
We did. I think, didn't we?
Good morning, Liz Cat.
We killed them.
Keep them right. Keep them right.
Pull.
Don't use dynamite here.
Hit them.
EU comms. Yeah. This is actually a dangerous spot to tank these. You can get blown up and over the top of this thing and get blown into Sartora's room. It's actually possible. Yeah, see, they're getting blown up on the other side of that. See? It's actually dangerous to tank here, I think. I've seen someone get blown up over this into Sartora's room.
Make sure we're
Kazuki, in front of them. You're tanking X. Okay?
Don't charge.
It's going up.
No charging.
And Cypress.
Pop. So they are not going to sap or Visk.
I don't have Muck for 30 seconds, so I'm going to need some help taunting.
They're going to have to dense dynamite. Visk. Cyroth, good morning.
I got Muck into this.
I'm taunting now. Okay, you're Muck.
I told you, I'm Muck into this.
Just lip. I'm here with taunting.
I got taunting.
No charge. Yeah, you never charge a Sartora ad. Because it puts your stuns on DR and then you can't kill him in the stun.
Just equip down fast now, yeah. Swift boots and Nifty, sorry.
So they have someone head down first, so the rest can mount deeper into the tunnel. You see that?
There, nade it down if you have nades. Stay with down. And keep moving.
After the tunnel.
Hey, everything helps. That saved like, I don't know, like 7 or 8 seconds right there.
I will stay back to kill.
Oh,
that's
pretty bus.
Using carrot? A fucking carrot.
Don't waste your armor, mask.
Don't pull extra.
I mean, you know, it's like, if you had to guess, probably like a fourth of this run is on mounts, right? It's a big fucking raid, dude. They need to do Hunter Pav. They'd be releasing their secret Hunter tech, though.
Nifty.
There's so much nuance to, like, speedrun Hunter gameplay, man.
You can kill them on flankers, it's okay.
Hunters are probably the most... Is having a good Hunter the most important role in a speedrun? It's
like,
very fucking important. Very important. Maybe the single most important person in the speedrun is a good Hunter.
Go.
The other hunter goes, look on the right, he's gonna go pull scorpions. There he goes. He's not even DPSing the boss. The hunter goes and pulls scorpions.
They're really far.
Keep kiting, keep moving.
Healers. Follow me.
I'm going.
Kiting the boss to Visk. And they can do it because they're very, very melee heavy, doesn't matter. If you have more casters, you can't really do this as well. There are some scorpions, they got only two scorpions. They pick them up and they just cleave them down. They cleave them down with the boss.
They say fuck it.
They're looking for two more actually. And the reason why they're trying to pull the scorpions first is so that after Visk they can mount longer. The less you have to dismount and remount and dismount and rebound, the faster the run, right? So if they can pull a bunch of shit early and pre-clear it, it's just more mount up time. Faster run.
Do this, move.
They did get a worm. Yeah, kiting slowed down a bit. It was probably still worth it.
Frost one.
Alright, Visk time.
I'm tanking.
Full scare.
Diamond flask gear first, guys.
Dude, I have to pee again, man. What the fuck?
What's your timer, Lottie?
10 minutes.
Thank you.
Make sure you don't forget to flask if you have.
Nice one, bro.
Flask,
oh. Oh no.
I'm out. We're going. When I'm
rest.
Defensive stance and
he's a little bit tardy to the party. Legend says he was G-kicked after this very raid.
All the groups, like if you're in group 1, 3, 5, 7, use the thing it is. If you're not, then use it on the second one. By the, you know, the pestle colors.
Alright. So we're not seeing many, we'll see a couple sappers, but not many sappers. They're gonna be probably dense dynamiting. They're densing. They're smoking. It's a lot scarier to not have a bunch of sappers, right? But if you can, like, if you're good enough to not need them, it helps to have them in other places, like Sartora adds.
Cleanse.
You gotta move it away from the poison so we can get behind it.
Move it towards the exit, towards the exit. Cleanse. Probe the things.
Cleanse, banish out.
There it is.
Watch out on the move.
Mount gear now.
So they can mount all the way to the pre-Huhuran trash because they already cleared all those scorpions, right? That was a big brain play that they did. They pre-cleared a lot. Jump down to the left.
Mount gear.
Mount again. No, they had probably like 10 sappers that they could pop.
We have to go faster here.
Their melee players are really, really good at getting out there pretty evenly around where all the adds are on Visk and just burning them down before they even make it in, right? Like, they killed several before they even made it in.
We can just
cool down, but not CD. Sure.
Do I have
healers
with me?
Yeah. Go.
Can I cool down, but not. I mean, like, approx a 2 minute, I think, but Sapper's on 5, so if that makes sense.
He resists my taunt calls, watch out. Here's my backhand.
So they have like staggered sappers in there. Like half the raid has sappers up, half dozen. Which is really good actually for them.
Maybe three.
Make sure you mark the lashers with skull. Keep moving. I'm gonna AoE taunt there. Oh, actually, I can't AoE taunt. It's not AoE.
So this is another opportunity to use Venom Sacks. He is fapped. So he fapped off his.
Next one has lasher.
Everyone on the lasher.
Little scratchy pre-poison debuff he gets. You can fap it.
Keep moving. Do we want mount now?
Whatever it's called.
Use some pets if you have.
I think they might have one more trash pack here that's floating around Huhuran's room, inside the room.
Is there any more ads?
Yeah, there it is.
One more.
It's in a really unfortunate spot, I have to say.
Get it. Yellow, get it.
This is so annoying. Dude, this is the worst.
Yeah, whatever, I'm going on the boss.
Oh man, this is so unlucky, dude.
Split up.
They have to kill this trash mid boss.
Pull the boss.
I got on the way, pull the boss! Why are the ads over there?
So he wants to pull it into the boss to cleave it down, but they did not do that early enough.
I will shield bolt here, so just focus heals on melee.
Pull to the boss!
I'm gonna just slowly move it. Can I slowly move it? Trank.
Stop praying.
There she goes.
Okay, move.
Alright, let's see how aggressively they handle the Anubiseth adds here.
I'll get
that.
These guys are real motherfuckers, I'll tell you.
It's not ready for a long time.
One, Jimmy.
First one's around the wall to the left.
Are we gonna see an Anubiseth add double pull? Are we gonna
mark
see it?
Caster, I'm slow, right?
Let's just hit two times.
I doubt it.
Play, turn the clap.
Whipper, and up. Put the middle one next, Slotty.
Traxxas, stay in caster group.
Put that middle one.
Yeah, I'll keep the tanks up.
Left.
More left. More left.
Left.
Yeah, do that.
That's good. So they have two groups, caster group, healer group. And trying to see.
I don't think you need to.
Trying to see if they have any healers
in
Back up.
The melee group. Casters. At the start of the pull.
Well, I think get ready for next. Get ready for next.
Casters are taking thunder.
Get next. Get next. Get next. Oh, dude, that's bad.
They have a couple enemy gamers
in
here.
Don't meet. Don't meet. Don't meet. Don't meet.
Yeah, they die very fast.
Cut it up again.
Cast us on green. Come on. Cast us on green. Hey, this doesn't have recklessness. Someone's slacking.
Backpedal. Backpedal towards it. Backpedal towards next class. Move. Move. Move.
You can reflect. It's reflect.
A warlock. Didn't put a wreck up.
Move. Move. Run through, run through, run around, run
explode
around.
Explode happens, around. They're pushing even deeper into the room.
Healers are behind, healers are really behind.
Anyone dead?
Doesn't matter,
no?
We're going.
Mando.
Shadow Bolt, everyone goes in.
Shadow Bolt.
In.
Pull back.
Good tanking.
Yeah, not only do they come in, the tank pulls it back to the casters, which were pretty
move
far
it,
back.
Move it, everybody move, move, move. Casters on casters, move. Arc explosion.
I can't wait to see the twin imps. Yeah, no, it could have been Shadow Reflect, in which case you'd have no wreck, right? It probably was.
I'm gonna mount straight into fucking boss.
Shadow
okay?
Bolt, everyone in.
Reflect.
Where do I put the warlocks? I'm putting warlocks in group 7.
They're going fast.
Finish any mobs, finish any mobs. Mount.
Mount.
I'm going straight in, no stopping, straight in.
Has anyone died? Yeah. I think it was a warrior early on that died. I think only one though. I could have sworn there was one.
Swiftness.
It was right before Bug Trio, I believe. I could have sworn.
Remember warlocks, come and stand inside the middle and when it's position.
We're
staying, remember?
Warrior point of view on Twin Amps is way more fun.
It's all second.
We're popping now, right? We're
gonna drop ignite.
They are chunking, dude. They're at like 70% before the first swap.
We stay.
Now they swap.
Move.
They're pumping, dude. They're pumping.
Swiftness potion.
Kriegs, get me.
Yeah, let's move up a bit.
The eye rolls.
There are so many reasons why warriors are just better than rogues, right? The execute,
leave
the
early now.
Drop,
leave on like 5 seconds.
Drop. In 3, 2, 1.
It's just little things like that adds up, which results in a super heavy class deck like warrior meta like we have.
That's the tip of that.
They can always cleave. Yep.
PI fade now.
Look at who's number one though.
I'm super hard.
The mage rolling ignites.
An infinite threat.
Odell.
Infinite threat. You win level pull. Just
big time mage.
Clear the up. Clear the up.
My threat is so high right now.
My threat is so high right now. I love Laddie, dude. He has the best accent. There it is. Peace, Twin Imps. Later.
Pull the ants as soon as you can. It's on the slayers. We're in combat. We're in combat.
Okay, this is the make or break. I am really eager to see how they handle this room. The post Twin Imps trash. This is where we could see some very big time gamer plays. They're all sapphiring one pack. There's four of them.
Just pull, just pull.
Okay.
They're really far away.
I wonder.
Your call. Do we move up or not, Scorch?
Yeah, move up.
I kind of thought we'd see like a double or triple pack pull and sapper it down.
Fair word on CD. Fair word on CD.
Heal this move.
Let's see what's going on here.
Eat all his prior fear word. Eat all his prior fear word.
Dynamite and everything.
Okay, another single pack. Four slayers.
I'm backing up.
These packs, these triple slayer packs, you know, you fish for them, obviously. They're still dangerous, especially if you're a melee.
Why is it on U steps? Why is it on U steps? What are you doing?
I haven't done anything, bro.
I don't believe you, bro.
Hot CDs up.
It's super easy for melee to die on these packs. With four slayers. And fish, of course. Yeah, of course. Every speedrun guild is fishing. That's just status quo. That's the way it is.
Traxy, you should let me go first so you back up.
Sure.
You're gonna get knocked the wrong way now. You need to be on my side. You need to be on my side.
We have two mind slayers next pack.
That's the only two mind slayers.
Even the idea of like people getting angry over fishing, you guys are brain dead.
They fished.
Yeah, of course, every speedrun guild fishes.
Make sure you get mines.
Who cares?
Hold.
By taking your spot on city.
Iron Gooch be mind flayed.
I'm mind flayed. Strax to take it.
I have no forward.
So they obviously sat for the first pull to try to, you know, have it up for a later pull, right? So they have double Mind Slayer here.
Should the rogue stay behind and help them kill the Mind Slayers?
You gotta just stack
are
them
they...
in the back. Like the tank, the warriors on them should be killing them. Starting some more damage, guys.
They're probably gonna try to batch the Mind Slayers, right? Kill them at the same time, in other words. Yeah, they're gonna try to kill them at the exact same time.
Leave.
A little bit off. 20% off.
Hello? Pull mount to me.
Yeah, pull it to the side, Fixy! Don't pull it into the raid! Pull it to the side, Fixy! Why is it in the middle of the raid? What are you doing?
Stop the damage. Stop.
You have it in a perfect position. You need to check the mob if it's targeting you. I'm super far back.
So having Caster stay back and finish it off. Melee, go ahead.
Where is
the Sapper on his bars?
Horrible tanking on the Mind Slayer. Fix, open your fucking
2 minutes on Sapper still.
Just keep going. Fexy, you have the Mind Slayer. I am not there for champion at all. I'm in Bangladesh.
We gotta shout out the healers in this run, dude. The healers in this run are the unsung heroes. Yeah. These guys are fucking owning,
really bad
dude.
Patrol on this next pack.
You can only do runs like this if you have super confident and competent healers.
Move up.
Next pack.
Please land Hunter Lottie.
Keep pumping.
Someone else have land.
They're in a bad
spot. I'll use that one.
I can't pull yet.
What are the healers drinking? Good one, dude.
Fear wards.
Pulling.
You ever hear of a little thing called Flask of Distilled Wisdom, my friend?
Save Sapper's and shit for this next pull. Sapper and Donomines for the double
There's
nullifier.
Five priests and what?
Trexie, you're top.
Three paladins and a druid. I think they're doing 10 healers.
Mark up. I'll take big one on the left. I'll take big one on the left. You take big one on the right.
The old double. All right. If you have a Sapper, you use it now. This is a gamer play.
We're good.
This is a gamer play.
Can you just spell Iron Gooch so I can get ahead?
If one of these nullifiers got full mana, the run's over. They would all be dead.
Yeah, I know.
Good job.
They would all be dead.
In a perfect spot. Perfect spot.
Luckily.
Why do Captain? Why do you
insane DPS?
Move, bro? Why is I said you take the right one, my son? You were on the left one.
Just spell Gooch, please.
Sapper's in 20 seconds.
Spell it.
Hot cooldown.
Use your voice. Ask for a list. Yeah, my son didn't take the right one, like I said. Ask for a buff,
He dynamites him. His Sapper was like 5 seconds away. He dynamites anyway. Sapper's back on 1 minute cooldown. Did one guy die there? Yeah,
his
they have one dead.
On track,
so. I wonder if they're just going to leave him. At this point, this deep
one
in the run,
Make sure
they're just going to leave that
it.
Guy
We're
dead, I
think.
Leaving
it behind them and killing the nullifiers.
Summon those captains.
I can go back and listen.
Sorry, I shouldn't have died.
There should be somebody resting him right now.
Don't die.
Craig, move away so you don't get feared.
Oh, they're getting a res on him. One healer peeled off the res.
Just leave it where it is.
Oh, that fear. Oh, no.
This fucking rogue is on the guy for some reason. I got the big one.
A warrior got feared into that pack. But you know what? Doesn't matter. Kill it anyway.
Mind slay and raid.
Move it behind them.
Kill champion.
See, little things like that, you take an average guild, that would be a wipe, right?
Mages on the Mind Slayer now. Go pull the next rush.
Mages, go start reading.
Why? Leap! Hey, wait, like,
last trash.
I had my cooldown.
Last two ink.
So once again, they're pre clearing all the trash. So after they kill Oro, they can mount up and run right to Gathun. The fewer mount up, mount down, the fewer times you have to do that, the faster your run, right? So all this trash dies before Oro, they can mount right from Oro right into Cthulhu.
Move to Oro, come on.
Keep that up. I'm gonna try and arrive early to get drinking.
You need to rest.
Do we rest?
Not up.
You can leave two healers, they can run in. We don't
leave
need
two healers can rest. Healer.
Yeah.
So I had one death back there.
Is there anyone else back there? No.
Oro time.
Are you good? The mana is very low. I'm going. On me.
Miller, wait with attacking.
I don't know why. I thought Laddie Three played a gnome Plexus. Warrior rather than a. Because he's a human female now, I think. Maybe he rerolled. Or maybe I'm missing things.
75%.
He rerolled?
No, 50 is too late. You have to do it at 75.
Mm-hmm. Get touched now.
I'm sandblasted now.
Human's better for speedruns. Well, yeah, that's true. Slightly. Very slightly.
Get at next, boys. As it stands. As it
stands. Now boss in
five.
Nature pot after boss. Just nature pot now.
This fight is also really scary for melee DPS.
Last stand!
I don't have last stand, I'm furious.
Focus,
then you shield. Keep it at him.
He's fury!
Then you gotta use the shield, bro.
No res.
Follow after rev. Res. Follow after res.
Now they mount all the way to C'thun. They have like a 1 minute run.
There's no rest. You can't rest. I guess the healers can.
Look at all the goddamn warriors.
Should have rested a long time ago.
Yeah, we can't. Or,
I mean, we better have them now. Like, come on.
We're doing good. Just
mount gear, people.
Mount gear, full mount gear.
Does Meissen just blindly run?
Yeah, do we have to have these healers catch up, or can we just go in?
No, we can just go in. Don't hit C'thun until after the third beam.
Someone has to take my X, or someone has to take my yellow because I'm not there.
Yeah, C'thun, we were saying this earlier before we started the VOD.
Less people is good.
I don't know.
C'thun won't I-beam anyone other than the first person in.
And he's going to be
IE main tank.
I'm taking tanks.
Until someone else does something.
Are we pulling insta?
Heals, attacks the boss, whatever. So if you just don't do anything until everyone's in the room, it makes getting in the room very, very easy.
Mount gear off.
I'm mounting up again.
I think they have like one or two people that's kind of delayed behind them. Yeah, they have some delayed people, but they're going in. They say, fuck it, whatever, we're going in. Yeah, the people that had to res are way behind.
Two. Three.
Look at the self-control.
Okay, be careful. Max range melee, max range.
All those melee were positioned around the boss. None of them even touched him.
Three on diamond.
No one fucked that up. Beautiful.
I don't know what can stand to mean. Hello?
Just move away if you don't know.
Yeah.
If you don't know what you're doing, then you don't go in. So we have four on us now. I don't want four on us. Move away!
Yeah, they have several triple stacks. Right? Makes the I-beams a bit more deadly.
All DPS.
Look at that. Yeah, it's dangerous.
DPS, look after yourself to start of phase one.
They have a couple doubles,
super
couple triples.
Leg.
Don't get knocked in.
Finish the small tentacles. Finish the hunters, mages, casters. Finish the small tentacles. Go around.
Dead before the first glare ends.
So
all right, phase
combat.
Two.
Switch.
So I believe technically the back side of C'thun is facing the stairs the way they came in from, which is why the stack over here.
Priest Petri as well. Just all of you. Go immune.
So right now, they're going to be attacking the, like,
yourselves, boys.
The back
no
side of C'thun, which is better for melee, right?
Just stun it.
Bandage if you need. Bandage. Whipper after the bandage.
Who's in? Pop everything.
Charged then.
Pop everything, bro. Wreck everything.
Just get it.
Go for it, dude.
Come on. Nature pot, Karks.
Does he have the tentacle weak aura? Yeah, there it is.
20,
so first tentacle's down, tentacle 2 is at 48%.
Kill it as fast as you can.
Interrupt the eye.
You're not dying here.
Yeah, weak phase now.
Stun it.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
You got it now, right?
There's still one more tentacle up. 69%.
Pop Deathwish now.
Use everything.
There it is.
Go,
Bob. Pump, boys.
Supper. Red potion.
It's a thicky, boys.
What's the current timer?
29:24.
Pump it,
boys. We're doing a sub 30.
Let's get it!
Doing this for
Daz.
Come on,
let's
get it!
Alright, there it is. And so every paladin, when phase 2 started, they all DI'd. And killed them. The paladins literally killed themselves. So they didn't have paladins going in the stomach and potentially slowing the rundown.
Holy shit!
The paladins, the unsung heroes. That was that, boys. That was a 29-minute and 37-minute run. If I had to say what the top gamer play of the run is, where was it? Right here. This, to rewind. This was the top game. I want to, like, show the start here. It was even... Was it further back, or I think it was further back. No, maybe it hasn't happened yet. Yeah, this poll is absolutely insane. Has it happened yet? They're all coming down. Yeah, so the hunter went down the Sartura hallway, and I think it was actually before this. The hunter went down the Sartura hallway and pulled all of that hallway. Is this it right here? Yeah, there it is. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. They had a hunter go all the way down the hallway, I believe a hunter, and pull the entire hallway so they can mount right from Bug Trio all the way into Sartura. Absolutely insane. This, executing this is what got the run for them. This is absolutely insane. Absolutely insane. Yeah, this is a gamer play. I thought we might see some similar stuff in the hallway after Twin Imps. But they actually kind of took that a little bit conservatively. I wonder if in the future they'll add some gamer plays to that. You know, doing like triple, double pulls in that hallway. Probably in the future, yeah. But they handle the warriors really, really intelligently, where they kind of stagger the kills, hold the AoE to the end, pop the AoE at the very end, and kill the bugs. If you kill all three warriors at the same time, or even two warriors at the same time, when they spawn the little bugs, they'll snap onto someone, and they can just immediately one-shot someone, right? So it's very dangerous to kill more than one warrior at a time. But hey, that's the poll, dude. This is the world's fastest run currently. And it's the first run to be sub 30 minutes. 29:37 by Salad Bakers. Very, very nice. GG.